I'm all for environmental friendliness, but I draw the line at fire-spitting bugs. When it's us or them scene, my position's a simple one.
Back in the light, huh? I thought that you're not the kind for getting killed. Is it finally peaceful in there?
What about some gratitude? The cave is now bug-free, and the nest destroyed.
Sorry, but there are people who are more worthy of being alive than you. Enjoy your days while they last. Well, okay, you're the bug conqueror. Great work, hero. But it won't bring anyone back to life.
Now that the cave is empty, we can all sleep well. Many thanks again.
Hey, cool mission against those beetles, long overdue. I could have done this myself, but I was never able to leave here. But we could solve this issue here, you know? There's a small military base south from here, and it's probably abandoned by now. There we can find automated turrets to watch this place 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So how about a little tour? Would you accompany me here to drive there and sack those metal ladies? Great, so let's get moving. I'll fetch the pickup. I seriously hope this base really is abandoned. Maybe we can simply get in silently and leave again with the turrets.
So much for getting silently.
The noise will scare up anything that's still living in here.
Turrets are still out. Stay in cover.
Let's head for the back. Maybe we can shut down the power supply.
Thank you. damn.
Keep searching. The power supply will be in a subsidiary building anyway.
This ought to be the armory. Can't hurt to stock up on supplies.
I'll wait here. You are able to hold your breath, right? Look out for ventilation systems. You should be able to breathe there.
learned anything.
At least you have your flares, you clown.
Unfortunately, that noise is fake.
Now the machines are silent. Let's get the truck and pick them up.